My people, you see this Apostle Joshua Suleiman, ba? No. You see Apostle Joshua Suleiman. I am tired. I need to say this. I need to say my mind. I need to tell you the way it is.
Child.
See, listen, eh? You know me, MCBT. Normally, I don't do this. I don't do this often about men of God. But now, I really need to express myself. I need to tell you the way it is. I don't care how you take it. You can come after me. You can put a hate comment. You can say anything. You can say, MCBT, yeah, you have derailed from the track. But listen to me. I need to tell you exactly the way it is.
Okay.
You see this Apostle Joshua Suleiman of Omega Fire Ministry. You see him, ba? Listen, I am tired. I will tell you this, Apostle Joshua Suleiman, you know. Apostle Joseph.
I just say here in the shower, Apostle Joseph, see them one.
Yes.
You don't pay him before you want Kosa. You don't pay him.
Pay for what?
Hey, you know they say if you want Kosa Papa or you want to lie against him, you need to pay him. So that in case you post it for YouTube, you know go best.
At the end of the month, YouTube is paying you for insulting me. So we need to have an agreement. Go ahead, insult me, but pay me. If you want to insult me, pay me. Then do the videos. Abuse me, you have my permission.
Now I pay before insult now, if not, now jail. If you cross Papa without consent, you are jail in Nigeria or now abroad.
I'm saying this because some of you who do this YouTube thing, you are in America, you are in London, you are in China, you don't know that we can come after you with the law. I can sue you in Nigeria and get what they call foreign enforcement of judgment through the embassy, to your embassy. In UK, defamation is £100,000.
To adjust the advice you make in every, like, say, I not tell you.
But did you allow me to land? Did you allow me to express my feelings? Have I expressed my emotions? That's how Nigerians are. You see somebody making a video, you just come and interrupt. Papa, I want to tell them that you are my papa. Do I have any other papa? I don't want to express myself to tell them that you are the
apostle we have.
Just allow somebody to land. Did you allow me to land? Did I land?
No, base. Land cruiser. Even you two, cameraman, you are there, you are shouting, roll on. Somebody want to insult Papa, you are shouting, roll on. If you insult Papa, you no pay. You are jail now, bro. You better watch this video before you meet him, court. Damn banza.
There are some ministers who are even living wrong lives that God should punish, but because of your lies, God is showing them mercy. The YouTubers, the way they lie, even Satan is shocked. You just come up with something. A pastor died the other day in Lagos. When some of us had the death, for 2 days we could not sleep. Me, I had pains in my chest. I went to mama's room. I said, why would this man die? How can you be a man of God? You're happy that a fellow man of God is dead. But they put it in the media, they're all happy. Who is happy?